guys. I was going to start right away, but I'm going to have a FIFA 20 video. I know. But I thought I'd just chuck all my players into bloody Primark on SBC. That's the only reason I'm doing this video. So we're going to go and see. I've already done it. I'll show you the players that I'm going to use. I don't use any of them, so please don't judge. So I've chucked all these players in here. So Thomas, Mohamed Thomas. Philippe, I've chucked in an 84 rated Raul Albiol. I've just literally packed him like 20 minutes ago, so chuck him in at 85 rated, good. Rudiger, Kolasinac. I put Tevez in there. I put a position change on him, then I had to swap him anyway, so it's really annoying. Luis Alberto, he's alright, but he's not the best, so I'm not going to use him. Ramsey, I'm putting in there. Coman, I'm putting in there. Dzeko, add Edouard. I literally got him for a foot chance result. I've used him, he's not great, but yeah. But if you guys have done this before, let me know who you've got as well. They would absolutely smash it. So if you want to use this team, you might be able to. But yeah. Right, get into this. Prime icon upgrade. Yep. Chuck him in 97 rated. Let's see who we get. Oh yeah. Thumbnail. Yeah. Nice little thumbnail there. And that's who we get. Right, if you think I'm gonna pack a banger, smash like button, comment as well, let me know you got. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And in 3, 2, 1, go. Obviously we want Brazil, Argentina, someone decent, maybe French, maybe in a Bakaleli or something, or an Essien. That'd be quite decent actually to put in the team. Ooh, primary Pokemon. Fuck off. Oh my god, that's so bad. I put a 97 read into it. No! Oh, that's so much years. Oh, a fucking 80k. Fucking dickhead. Right, I'll be you guys have been great, and I'll see you all next time.